is flowing, but there is not enough of it.
Okay, so what the hell was that back there anyway? How does someone make a damn mountain up here out of nowhere?
Such things have happened before. The sacred warrior was meant to keep them from ever happening again. In the time of my people, the laws that bound earth and sky were not yet set in stone. The gods themselves moved among us, drawing on ancient wells of power to shape the world. There were those who sought such power for themselves, to become gods. But to gain such power required a rare element. Tioshchokik, the essence of the gods, the black blood of the earth.
So Hing Long has...
has obtained the essence. He will perform the ritual, and he will walk among the gods, destroy them. The skies will burn, the ground will crack, and he alone will rule a ruined earth. All mortals subject to his dark and twisted whims.
That sounds pretty bad.
You are clearly a keen observer. Perhaps the block you used earlier would be helpful. Swim across.
If Hing Long is some kind of evil god, why does he need evil?
A demigod at best, and not even that yet. He is relying on her knowledge to complete the ritual. If we could wrest her away from him, we might be able to prevent his transformation.
And that's why I come in, huh? Stopping long is the destiny of the almighty sacred warrior.
Yes, either that or dying a thousand horrible deaths, Choo-choo.
God, what is it with these things?
The mountain's ascension must be driving them from their nests.
Let those burster beetles get close!
Seriously? This is getting ridiculous.